We are here in Kilkishen in East Clare, and it's a coming together of musicians, friends, and we are launching my album, Down to the Shore. It's been a project I started in 2018 with Mattias over in Karlstad in Sweden, and it's taken 3 years to really get this thing together. And we have Mattias over and some old friends that I used to play with, John Shanagher, Brenda Brennan, a friend of mine from college, Sean O'Dolig, who I play with quite a bit. We've brought the songs to a live setting, and it's a really fulfilling time to have everybody together and to launch it. Kushla is translates to My Pulse Askelge, and it's all about giving way to spontaneity, and it's really got that kind of natural thirst and hunger within the song for a life without making plans, really, just kind of being content in the moment.
You make a road, you paint the sky, you climb the mountain and didn't know why. To what ending could you be wanting? It's all or nothing, Makushla. roving with you, drifting with you. Nothing before us, just us two. Roving with you, drifting with you. Nothing before us, just us two.
Take Us Home is a song about the one you love and the simple times that you share together, and embracing a life of, I suppose, acceptance in unknowing what the future holds, and just that really nice joy that you feel in the simple moments and just being together. I really wrote it with, I suppose, my accordion in mind, strangely enough, not actually a romantic love, but the love I share with my instrument, and it's something that I've always held very close you know, it's just us two a lot of the time. So yeah, it's just about being with the one you love. Down to the Shore originally started off, it was meant to be a sea shanty, but it kind of took on its own form over the few years. And I really started writing this when I was on my exchange in Sweden, and it seemed right to bring it to Mattias and say, look, I've got this, let's see what we can do with it. So he's completely transformed the sound of the song, and I'm really, really happy with it. And that connection with water, it seems to kind of come through a lot of the stuff, especially with this one, where it's kind of gaining a sense of solace being down at the shore and being at peace with yourself.
To my unborn child, there is a garden of roses to bloom neath the dark skies. They grow in the west, all the greenest one. It rises up from the banks as it's growing. He's a man of ease and tending to his flock, mending his walls from the sea. And she, the dark and beauty of all she has to give him in spite of a
Seasons, dance in the tide, born of the taunting, born of the taunting, dance in
Krieger hat ich gar weit mehr an. Krieger will Sersha, Krieger will Fian. Tamo Krian, din Banagan. Ich darf seine Hescher, ich darf seine Hescher. Die Beran, die Wall, die Beran, die Wall. Ich darf seine Hescher, ich darf seine Hescher. Die
Should I Stay is really about a guy called Joe, and he meets the banshee, and she's wailing, and this kind of ideology of the banshee kind of coming in and haunting him. As well, kind of mixed in with that is the want to be free and escape from a kind of a broken relationship as well.
Joe told me so when he lives down by the river. Digging down, he is digging down. Evening falls, he'll be hoarse for now to keep on the broken clock unticking.
I wrote Kilke Mountains in Leitrim, actually. It's a place near Leitrim. It's where the Shannon Pot starts, the source of the River Shannon starts up there, and it comes down through the country now through Limerick Sea. And my connection with the River Shannon really came through this song, unintentionally actually. So having nostalgia for seeing the Shannon Pot and the source of the river when we were small, and just seeing this kind of body of water coming up through the earth, which is still kind of baffling in a way. And I'm still not really sure how that actually works.
Down from the Kilke Mountains through Limerick Sea, where I threw my lucky penny out for my loving me, with the notion I'm hoping for my loving me, with the notion I'm hoping for my loving me. Oh. Weathered with a warning, he leaves a mark on this longing. Couldn't pass it with the notion of a hoping for my love and me, with the notion of a hoping for us to be. It goes from miles along the Kerry to west, on my sweet bearing gifts he brings before the fleet. How we will tarry with the notion of hoping for us to be, with the notion of hoping for my love and me. And weathered with a warning, he leaves a mark on this longing. Couldn't pass it with the notion of hoping for my love and me, with the notion of hoping for us to be.
Dying Love, we started writing this in Sweden, and having Mattias here, he's the only one I really played with. This is a kind of a sensitive one, actually, and when I perform it with Mattias especially, he's very in flow with how we move in it, and it doesn't really have a time signature. It's moving in waves. It's one of my favorite songs on the album. And I was really happy with how it came out.
Oh, my dying love, pray thee won't give up on me. Take this heart of stone, mend it if you will. Give it. heart of stone. Mend it if you will.
When You're Weary was written by Bean Dolan. I just loved the song from the minute I heard it. Bean was performing it 10, 12 years ago, and I would always want him to sing it when I'd be going to the sessions. So he kindly lent it to me, or I stole it. And yeah, I sing it as much as I can now. I just love it so much.
Seeing how could I fathom the talks without words. Come home, come home, come home. No need to be moving for time on your own. Come home, come home, come home. When you're weary of a walking, but your mind stumbles on. With the way the weather's been going, I can see we've made some walls built to last. And I start to believe it's harder to believe in than to walk between rooms that are filled with the past. Come home, come home, come home. Time to recall it's all for the best now. Bonds are much stronger without walls. Our home would be nothing at all.